Hi guys, today we are going to study binary search. Binary search works in a way such that it keeps on dividing the search space into halves and keeps on searching into those halves. Initially, we declare a variable called beginning, which has the value of beginning of the array, which is 0, and the end, which has the final index variable value, which is 8. And we declare a new variable called mid, which is the half of the given array. And we see that if it is the given index which has the value which is the target. If yes, then we return the index which has the value which we are looking for, that is the target. Else we see into either the right half or the left half. If the given target is greater than the middlemost value, then it should be in the rightmost part. Else it should be in the leftmost part. So we keep on iteration, we keep this iteration on, and we try to search this via dividing the search space into halves.